Up, yeah.
When I'm acting like a monster, like a bitch, you be acting like a bitch, so I call you sis. So you move your bitch, aw. That's what I call an assist, aw. Tell him this ain't that, and that ain't
Okay, I'm nicely. I'm gonna start playing your fucking stupid song, you dumb cunt. Dude, I don't believe I'm gonna play this, so fuck you, I'm nicely.
Somebody once told me that I could make some money by bullying some people online. So I grew a no-goatee and put on a stupid beanie and started making up some dank lies. So I'm making death threats.
I hope
and I'm
you
calling
lose.
People nigger. Counting that cash on my channel's growing bigger. Never you mind that I was already banned from my racist, homophobic, hate speech rants. Found a loophole, now it's my goal to poison the online punch bowl. You never know who are my docs, so y'all can suck on my cocks. Hey now, you're a game star. Put your hat on and.
I'm nicely, you little bitch. Okay, there's gonna be 3 rounds. I don't care who the fuck. Actually. Sound event, you better win this. You better fucking win this, man. Okay. The one to lose this is officially a fucking infinite virgin, just saying.
Guys, we need to place bets.
I'm betting on Sound event already did the first knockout here, basically.
Frick, alright, get to your corner.
Okay, boys. I didn't say begin, you dumb fucking people. Sound of it, knock him out.
I'm recording now.
Fucking rape him, yes! Beat his ass. Back in the African times, that's what we did. Come on, beat his ass.
3, 2, 1, 5.
Yes, beat him up, no! Sondervec, come on! Not lag though. Okay, that's not it though. That's round one. That's round one.
That was round one, and Revette won.
Yeah, no, if Revette wins the next round, you're fucked. Just to make it more fair, I guess. Okay, so if Revette wins 2 more times, he officially won this entire thing.
If you call me out, you're gonna have to do me.
Kick his AC. What's an AC, my G? Okay, let's see who's gonna knock each other out. Come on. No, Sound Revette, don't fuck y'all. Come on, man.
Mincely.
Oh, he got knocked out straight off.
Oh, wait, we didn't go back to our corners, crud.
Go! Come on, get his monkey ass. Yes, let's go! Let's go! Boys, look at these pixels! Look at these pixels! M. Knightley, yes. Go!
I'm gonna
leave you
recording over here.
Come on, get his monkey ass. No! Yes! Yes! I want Sound of Red to win just because of the song that my boy played. I'm nicely just laughing while he's dying. Okay, but in all seriousness... I'm nicely. You better fucking win the next round just so I can get more fucking ad revenue. Fuck. Okay, go! Fucking virgin, hurry up. Okay, I was about to get Virgin Mary to beat your ass. What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't know, man. I wonder who's gonna win this fight. Hey, man. I don't know if a man with a sniper rifle is gonna lose. So, you know, I don't know, man. Fight. Infinity Gauntlet versus oh shit! Yo, that was mad. My boy didn't take any damage as well.
Oh god.
Go.
Playing up today so much.
Ah shit, I'm nicely, I think you might get fucked.
My
go.
Are so bad right now.
Beat his ass. Oh no, and nicely, you're gonna get fucked the next punch. You better do some fucking juking. Get back to the corners. Once they say go, you go. Go! Come on! Beat his. No! You fucking lipstart! I'm not gonna get more fucking monetization from this, man. You could have at least won this round. Well, fuck you, anyways. Boys, I'm happy to say this. Sandrovet has officially won. Oh, boys, continue. Razzik, fuck off. Not right now. Come on. Brr a moment. Wait, guys. I'm nicely. I have a good song for your next walkout. I fucking swear. Oh my god. Oh my god, my man just got fucking RKO'd.
Sound Revan, I swear to god, if you don't win this.
Hey guys, none of that perviness on here, you get that shit out of here. Wow, that was insane.
Okay, last round.
Wow, I wonder who won this one. I wonder who did. Said I lost my virginity to fucking the holy fucking spirit, so you better fucking win this. Who is winning? Jimmy Carl. Why? Oh, damn. My boy nicely is like any son given this situation. I'm sorry, I'm nicely, but you're literally any son given this universe right now.
Well, I'm not getting demolished as badly.
I mean, you kind of lost all the rounds, so that's pretty good.
Yeah, but at least I've gotten a knockdown.
Bro, you just roasted my boy Gabe. I'm gonna have to send you to hell.
You bring the sniper to a boxing match. Chris Kyle does.
Oh man, I wonder who's gonna win this one. Oh shit, boys, it's kinda close at the moment. Oofers. Anyways, boys. Virgins. Actually, wait, I don't think Sandrovet might not be the virgin here. I don't know, man. We'll find out right now. Okay, so boys, get right up close to my shoulder. Hey, stop advertisement, man. Please stop, dude. Stop advertising, guys. Come on, man. Once you do fights, I'll allow advertisement. I will allow advertisement.
Shut up.
Anyways, boys, so our two contestants here are Nicely 80 and Sandrovet. And I'm gonna announce the winner right now. This was gonna be a shocker, boys. And the winner is me! Guys, you guys are all losers. I'm a total winner. Fuck you guys. I'm leaving. Not really. Okay, no. The real winner here is Sandrovet. You get clapped. Okay, sound event. Who are you? Who are you calling out, man? Who are you calling out? Oh, okay then. Yo, Rodan, if you hear, listen to this man's wise words. Hey, man, if you don't accept this, I think you're a pure pussy. Anyways, next person. Also, subscribe to Sound of It. I'm nice. Who the fuck are you calling out? I swear to. Accept this. I think you're a pure pussy. Anyways, next person. Also, subscribe to Sound of It. I'm nice. Who the fuck are you calling out? I swear to fuck, man.
I will see you in the ring.
Oh, you bitch! I thought you were gonna call me out, you little shit. Anyways, fuck you, man. Guys.
How are you feeling about your win?
Yeah, you're not a virgin, unlike him nicely now, lol. Yes, it was. It was. I feel like you didn't. Yeah, no offense, him nicely, but I was expecting you to win at least one round. I'm nice. Call me out! Fuck off, SG, you're a fucking cunt. Fuck off, SG.
Well, me personally, it doesn't feel nice, but...
Hey. I'm nice, see you're a virgin, shut up.
I will see you in the ring one day, Dan. You better accept
You're a garlic, he funded this server. He's a pure legend, boys. Go subscribe to his YouTube channel.
Hello, it's Garlic.
Hey.
Also.
Before we continue, we need a quick word from our sponsor.
No! I'm deafening myself. No, boys. We are not getting a fucking Raid Shadow Legends. I'll fight him nicely and fuck him up as Tukura as he says, but you know, boys, it's not happening. It is not happening, boys. I don't think it's happening.
Android.
Hey, Crowley, we can
okay.
Make that an undercard
fire
right now.
Fuck off, nicely. Right. We're not having that as an undercard.
Raid Shadow Legends is a revolutionary
2019.
Okay.
Make that an
undercard
fire right now.
Fuck off, nicely. We're not having that as an undercard.
Raid Shadow Legends is a revolutionary 2019 RPG game.
No, shut up. Stop. Dude, next one. First person to say the word Raid Shadow Legends as an advertisement is going to fucking gulag. I don't care who it is. Going to gulag.
Now, the depressing thing for me is that right now the music that's playing for me is Sweet Victory. Which I did not get.
You know what? Fuck you all. Fuck Monkey Man. He's a little bitch. I'm calling out Fire himself. You better fight me or else you're a pussy.
You know, since Dan's too scared and he's gonna go.
Ah, no, I'm not ignoring you. If I win the fight, the fire gets demonetized.
Get over here. I wanna
say. What? What? Fuck off, you little prick.
Oh.
I'm nice.
Everyone, listen up.
You lost five rounds.
Who's gonna have the gut? Listen up.
Oh, who's gonna have the... Boom, it has been done. I have called out Fire. Wait, is he online right now? No, he's not. That would have been more funny if he was.
Razu, I'm calling you out.
Oh my god, he's calling you out! Hey, Razu, you better perform fucking big boy.
Somebody's moving. Can you stop?
I even said in announcements I'm calling out Fire.